Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Engaging hostile infantry.
There's a lift up ahead. Come on, pilot. Here we go. Get ready, pilot. Going up. That was the easy part. Well, you're doing a good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification. Now let's finish this thing and get home.
Down.
make sure he's on it.
Time!
They're powering up!
attempting hull damage.
The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
Before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms. Good luck.
6-4 coming aboard.
There are still anti-air cannons active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop.
Good covering fire.
We got your back.
Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. Oh, no. Wait a sec.
Follow me.
I love this job.
Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Take your marks.
Guy by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Briggs!
Clear?
Clear!
That's how it's done.
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console to disable the guns.
Console's up here.
Cooper, bypass that console. Kill the gun. Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way.
Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it!
That's it, Coop. Just like that. Just line her up with the Draconis.
You're off course, Cooper. Pull right. More to the right.
You're too far off, Coop. Steer it more to the right.
You're up too high.
6-4, just shut up and let him do the driving. That's it. You did
it. You're tight, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. Tally, engaging bandit. faster than that, son. Speed is life.
BT-7274. Viper is down.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball. Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating.
Okay?
Left arm severed. However, I'm still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper. Down here.
Cross to the nearest escape pod.
Watch out! There's a Titan! Not one!
We are approaching the Ark's containment unit. Containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise.
Cooper,
running out of time. This way, Cooper.
Get the Ark out of here!
Negative. We are trapped.
What are you doing?
Protocol 3. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.
Lisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark, as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nev. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
BT, open that hatch when this guy's dead.
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. Do you see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, some things still work in there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One, two, three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
on that signal.
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm. Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled BT's data core. He must have the SEER kit.
BT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over. BT-7274, Cooper, how copy? Over. Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. If you can read me, get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the Fold weapon. We're coming. It's not over yet.
Chassis, same Titan?
Old paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go. It is time to complete our mission.
thing I've got at the IMC, but it's not gonna be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs, to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Checking target. Firing! Danger bullets!
Everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not gonna be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs, to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Tracking targets! Firing! Danger bullets!
Replacement battery required.
It's all over now, pilot.